And there's a quick look at just how easy it is to get it wrong and how immediate the consequences are when you do. Colin Rispin just clips the bank and tips the whole thing over.
You all right?
It looks awful, but the injuries aren't as bad as the speed of the impact leads you to expect. Just a couple of fractures, and I do mean just a couple. In that sort of accident, those are light injuries. A lucky escape for chair passenger Derek Wright.